Did I abuse her or show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, shall I regain this heart she has won from me? Agony, your power of speech. And the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach. High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her breath. Quiet and becoming, frequently humming a light-hearted air. If there only were a door. Agony, oh, the torture they teach. What's as intriguing or half so fatiguing as what's out of reach? Am I not sensitive, clever, well-mannered, considerate, passionate, charming, as kind as I handsome and dare to a throne you want? Everything maidens could wish for. You're climbing her hair and you see her as you're nearing her, all the while nearing her arm. Always 10 steps behind,
always 10 feet,
and she's just out of reach. I must have her to